The last workflow we'll focus on here has to do with tagging. Tagging allows your team to flag certain customers or messages in Intercom. For example, you could tag a user as a good candidate for a beta, or tag a conversation about an issue as a bug report. Manually adding tags like this isn't that hard, but it can be time consuming, especially if you're dealing with a lot of conversations. So the good news is you can use workflows to automate this entire process. There's even a template to help you get started. We want this workflow to fire on all channels, so let's add them now. In our first path, you can see the apply rules action. If we open this, we can see that there are two rules already in there. One is checking conversations for the word billing, and the other for the word discount. All we need to do is add in what will happen if this is true. So we can add a tag in here for both. A quick note here is that you may need to add tags to your workspace in order to be able to select them from this list. And you can do that from this page in your settings, as long as you have permission to do so. Now we have a simple workflow that checks for two keywords and tags conversations accordingly. But this is just a start. We could add more rules here for other keywords. The apply rules action is perfect for helping you handle all your keyword tagging in one place. Okay, now that we've set up a simple workflow to tag conversations automatically, what can we actually do with these tags? Well, the conversation tags report shows you the total number of tag conversations over time and the number of conversations with specific tags, giving you an overview into your top trends and the ability to get insights into what your customers are talking about. And you can also use tags in audience filters to enter customers into messaging campaigns or even other workflows. Tags are a great way to better understand your customers and automate repetitive tasks for your team.